Hello, ThatWeeklyGamer here, and today I'm doing my fourth episode of ThatWeeklyIndieGame, and I am playing Techno Kitten Adventure. It is a indie game on Xbox Live Arcade, and it's 80 Microsoft points, and it is my favourite indie game. It wasn't suggested anyone by this week because this is one of my two backup episodes I'm doing because I'm on holiday for 2 weeks in July. I mean, when this is out, I will be on holiday. And so yeah, no one's suggesting, but please leave your suggestions in the comments below and I will get to them when I get home to sunny Skegness. Anyway, basically, A button to go up, let go of the A button, you go down. You have to dodge the stars. Anything in the background is to try and distract you. And this game is my favourite indie game, and I'm so glad I managed to get a chance to do an episode on it. So basically, you can't like hit the edges of the path, and there's these hexagons, octagons, loads of different shapes. There's an umbrella there. And then these green strobe lights and everything. This is to try and distract you. And as you can see, you can't even check your score at the minute because it is just complete fuckery. And you can choose, there's a list of kittens and you have to get a certain score on a track. Like, it doesn't save that you've got that score before, so every time you replay, if you start the game up again, you won't have all the kittens you unlocked. But you got to get a certain score on a track, and if you get so many points, you unlock a new kitten for that track. Each track has its own set of kittens as well, and here we go. This is a complete fuck up bit, and yeah. It is just, I can't believe how long I survived in this game, but seriously, you have to check this out. This is my favourite indie game, 10 out of 10 all the way. It's got 5 different packs. They're called packs, basically, different background, different distractions, different music. Music in this game is amazing. And there you go, I died there. And I also managed to unlock the mermaid kitten. But yeah, the music in this game is amazing. Each different track has its own, like, each different level has its own music track. This is a meat track. This is my second favourite. And here's a different kitten sort of track with steak, bacon, hot dog, all that lot. But yeah, and the soundtrack, just the songs are really good, and the way the background changes, and this one even had lyrics because it started off only with the cloud, rainbow and lava pack, and this was added after, as well as a propaganda pack, which I'll be playing next. My high score at the minute is 80,000, but I think I get 98,000, which I think is really well, and I did that on, I think it was this one, I don't know, I played it about 2 hours ago, so I'm not really that good. But the reason I like this one is the way the background moves, and just this bit is really screwing up when it changes directions. And whoever made this game, I cannot remember the name of the company, and I'm so sorry, but this game was made perfect. I have invested over 2 hours playing it, probably about 3, and I just really, you do not know how much I enjoy this game. It's very good to play with friends around as well, and you've got stats as well and options, but that's it for the menus. It's all about levels really. And this is a new level, it was just added recently. I'm the blue kitten, if you can see it behind all the explosions and shit. This is a very good one because it's not really about the old fuckery moment. The whole thing is just a, you're gonna die. I'm surprised how well I did. I think I got to 98,000 on this. It takes a lot of getting used to this game as well. Like, dodging the stars and like not trying to avoid the background images, just ignoring them really. But apart from that, the next game I will be playing, unfortunately there's no suggestion. If you leave a suggestion on this video though, I'm gonna look at all the episodes comments, because I'm actually in Tenerife for a week and then I get back to Cornwall, so I'll check on my phone all the comments and I'll log which ones suggestions I'll do. So you can leave comments on this video for any suggestions of indie games, and you can leave comments on the next video as well. The next video will be chosen by me. I think I'm playing Baby Maker Extreme 2. But yeah, here it starts getting really messed up. Like, the background shake. You would not believe how hard this game is to play. I mean, just looking at it, I think I'm doing really well. I know it sounds smug, but I do play a lot of Techno Kitten Adventure. And this is where I get 98,000. So that's the high score of this week. Try and beat it. Tell me how you did. All that crap. Oh yeah, this. That is hell. I hate. The invisible stars still hurt you if you go into it, so you have to watch out for it. And then this just, you can't see a thing. I'm constantly dying. Whenever you hear a meow sound, it means I've died. And wait for it. Wait. Oh no. But yeah, it goes back to that and it just screws me up. So, oh yeah, new kitty as well, I unlocked that. So, great level design, amazing, just amazing game mechanics, great sound. Leaderboards, I'd wish they'd like, the leaderboards could be better, but I'm not really going to pick faults just because of the amazing game. Thank you for watching. ThatWeeklyGamer, check out my channel, description below, subscribe. Like, comment, and favourite this video if you did enjoy it. If you didn't, leave constructive criticism, you know. Whoa, that's screwing my eyes up now, even though I'm not playing it. But yeah, subscribe to AceGamesTV. This is a weekly show, so there'll be plenty of these up here by now. I think this is the fourth episode. Watch the stream, AceGames stream, 24/7, nearly. I think it is 24/7 now most of the time. They've also got two separate streams in case there's like more streamers. Thanks for watching. My scores should be coming up anytime. My high scores, so just pause it there. Oh, and this is a lava pack as well. I thought I'd just do it quickly. But yeah. Anyway, keep watching to the end of the video. Thank you and bye.